The rift is sealed. We're safe now.
Alas, if only I could be so certain.
Our team in the lab just figured out how to upgrade your ISO 8. Better stop in.
Mindless ones. Their only instincts are to defend this dimension and to conquer others.
Hey, I landed the role of mindless one on this team fair and square. No way I'm letting those dudes steal my deal.
Level up.
Jump in any time now, darlings. These monsters won't hunt themselves. We've got to stop these beasties before they overflow into our reality. Does it? Tea, anyone? How many lumps, darling? Oh, the fun's just getting started. This dimension is teeming with lovely leviathans like that. I'm a monster hunter, dear. So when a rift opens in downtown London and giant stone brutes pour out, it's my job to stop them. Even if it means delivering them back home myself. I've seen a few, yeah. Haven't figured out a way to close them yet, though. Bit of mite busy keeping those golems from invading our world and all. You go right ahead, love. I've got my eye on something else. Something shiny. Magic powering these portals is unusual. A dark dimension. I fathom I've already jumped through enough holes in reality for one day, sweetie.
Be on the lookout for anything unusual in that region.
Another rift. It's as if the fabric between dimensional planes is beginning to shred. Can't let the mindless ones cross to the other side. Sarge is releasing powerful arcane energy. Could it have something to do with the rift? The rift. Maybe destroying it will close the crack and keep the darkness from seeping into other dimensions. Yeah.
magical signature of each artifact seems to correspond with a similarly colored rift.
These relics come in so many colors, yet not one goes with my outfit. Pity that.
This rift is different. Stronger. I can feel it. It is beyond the point where smashing some trinkets will seal it.
Yeah.
Give me something with a soul to fight next time.
To different dimensions. We have to seal them shut before the realities converge.
Doctor, I'm so glad you're here. Something is wrong. These portals, they're getting bigger? No. That must be a mistake. The spell you're casting, it's expanding the rift. You have to stop!
I cannot cease. Until all realities are one. So I am commanded by the dread Dormammu. Let the dark magic of this dimension consume you!
Yeah.
control. Your dark soul from my own!
Oh no, dear doctor. I have not finished with you yet. I've waited so long to make you mine, Strange.
Will be mine. So
That was quite an impressive feat. But vanquishing the true Dormammu in his own realm will be nearly impossible. Lucky for us, the impossible is my specialty. Apology for all of that unpleasantness. I will, but first we need to deal with Dormammu. That was no more than a shadow of his true power. He's the master of this dimension and can twist its dark magic to his whims. And it gets worse. Dormammu has an Infinity Stone. It's what opened the first rift between our dimensions. I tried to chase it here, but it was too late. For me, and perhaps for reality as we know it. I'm afraid so. And unless we stop him, he'll make every dimension as dark as this one. The Doctor is in. Did anyone call for a doctor? We'll need to make our way to Dormammu's lair and pick up a little something extra along the way. Dormammu's toying with the Reality Stone's power. He's altering the fundamental properties of this dimension, right down to our perception of it. Ones with his own essence. They won't be nearly as easy to defeat.
Hey!
Is immune to the magic born in this dimension, but the Reality Stone has created an anomaly. Dark crystals that we can use to absorb and reflect Dormammu's energy, if we can find them. These are the crystals I spoke of. I can sense that you carry similar ones already. We should be able to use these to erect a mystical shield. Block their attack and absorb the energy. The crystals are more fragile than I expected, but there should be more as we traverse closer to Dormammu and the stone.
Ugh, all of these winding paths and warp halls are giving me a bloody migraine.
I'm beginning to think I should have stayed in hell.
Killer moves.
Dormammu's toying with the Reality Stone's power. He's altering the fundamental properties of this dimension, right down to our perception of it.
The Kingpin had no idea the power he possessed. But I've been watching, and I now know what these crystals can do in more experienced hands. Here, let me show you.
Yes.
You heroes have no idea what you found, do you? I was keeping my eyes on you, but perhaps the time has come for fists instead. You fight with honor. That's your first mistake. Why brawl like common ruffians when we could be working out a deal that benefits us all? Crystals, ISO 8, call them what you will. Soon, they'll all be mine. And you thought one of me was hard to handle. Through a bit more.
You ain't make me a right impression.
You shouldn't have been able to
level up.
You are victorious. Take your spoils. I must admit, this alliance you've built is quite inspiring. Perhaps I should craft one of my own.
Well, that was certainly unusual. Anyone know what that was all about?
All that matters is that he is gone, that we have his crystals, and that Dormammu lies ahead.
Dormammu's lair is near. Focus the energy from the crystals to destroy his enchanted barrier. We can't delay. Dormammu's shield must be broken. We can absorb their attacks with the crystals and redirect the energy at the barrier. We'll need more crystals to destroy the barrier. Luckily, the Mindless Ones are bringing them right to us. Fantastic. The barrier is beginning to weaken. There, just a bit more.
Allow me.
breached the barrier. Nowhere left to hide now, Dormammu.
Accustomed to chaos, but this realm makes even my head spin.
You know, I'm suddenly kind of glad I didn't have those tacos after all, because I'd probably be spewing them back into my mask of...
Only darkness for you and all of reality. You should have learned by now which sorcerer is truly supreme, Steven.
I have Dormammu. And he is about to extinguish your flame once and for all. To absorb his beams and create an opening for attack.
Yeah.
that coming. Keep it up.
Every shot.
shall return. Stronger than ever before.